thank the fans. You know, you sit here on a Saturday afternoon with beautiful weather, and you know, we got 2,100 people again. These people are just phenomenal. I am so excited to be the coach here, and what we're in the process of building, and what this team is in the process of doing. And I just want to personally thank the fans, and I mean, it's awesome. I mean, it's a microcosm, and it's a small sample of what we're able to do here, and what I think we're going to be able to build here, not only this year but into the future. And it's just, I mean, we're second in the league in attendance on Saturday afternoon in hunting season, and we got 2,100 here. It's just awesome, and I just personally want to thank them.